rising sixth graders, I'm Mrs. Drake and I'm the chorus director at Buford Middle School. I wanted to take a second and introduce myself to you virtually since we can't meet face to face. I've been teaching for 13 years. I have 2 degrees from Georgia Southern University. My husband is Rob. We have been married almost 12 years this coming June. We have 2 daughters. Shelby Claire is just a year younger than you guys, and she is a rising fifth grader at the Senior Academy. And Savannah is a rising kindergartner, and she will be at Buford Elementary School. And we are super excited to have both of our girls in the Buford City School System.
Hi guys, I'm Mrs. Mason. I'm the band director at Buford Middle School. This is gonna be my 24th year teaching band, and I went to the University of Georgia. A little bit about myself, I come from a really musical family. My husband is the new band director at Buford High School, and he plays the tuba. Our oldest child is our daughter Aria. She just turned 16 and she plays the French horn. Our second child is Allie and she plays percussion and really loves playing guitar. She'll be going into 9th grade at Buford High School. And our youngest is Clay. He'll be in the 8th grade playing trombone in the Buford Middle School band. I can't wait to meet all of you next year in person, and I really hope that you'll consider being part of the Buford Middle School band. Go band and go Wolves!
Hi, my name is Amelia, and my favorite part about band is all of the fun music we get to play together.
Hello, I'm Emily DiMaggio. I've been doing chorus since 2nd grade, and I would say my favorite part about chorus is being able to go to All-State and Honors Chorus.
My favorite thing about band is just being able to hang around my friends, you know, go to all the different activities, just be crazy there, and playing really fun music.
Hey guys, my name is Maggie, and my favorite thing about chorus is that I got to know some of my best friends through it, and it was most of the time the highlight of my day, so you guys should definitely join chorus.
What I like best about band is Miss Mason. Like, she's a phenomenal teacher, and she's hilarious, but when it gets down to it, you guys are going to sound fantastic on stage.
In middle school, band and chorus look a little differently than they did at the Senior Academy. You come to chorus or band every single day. You have ELA, math, science, and social studies, and then you have 2 connections classes, and band or chorus can be one of the classes, and you have that class all year long. You earn a grade in band or chorus through your participation, through practice logs in band, and your summative grades in band and chorus are your concerts, because that's what we've been building and working up to, and your summative grades are your concert attendance.
One of my favorite things about band this year was our fall concert. It was the week before Halloween, and we were allowed to dress up in our costumes. Afterwards, we went trick-or-treating from car to car. You should join the band because Ms. Mason always plans a wide variety of parties and rewards for all of your hard work during the school year.
Back in January, we had a New Year's party and we went to Main Event, where we got pizza, we did the ropes course, we did laser tag, we had game cards, and we were allowed to do bowling.
Some of my favorite memories from middle school are just in the band classroom. You get to participate in a lot of fun activities, including trying out for All-State and District, and participating in the band bash every single year.
My favorite part about being in chorus was being a shell in The Little Mermaid in the spring show.
The Little Mermaid last year.
The Little Mermaid musical.
When I'm with the boys in the back row.
What I like best about band is the people. I used to be one of the loneliest kids in my grade, but when I joined band, I found people who are just like me.
Friends have become like family.
Sometimes students ask me if it's important to start band or chorus in the 6th grade. I think it is. It's very beneficial to start when everyone else is starting, so you get all of the fundamentals and you don't feel like you're having to catch up. So go ahead, join now. Be part of the band and chorus at Buford Middle School.
6th grade band is an amazing experience that you get to share with all of your friends, and it's a big starting point for learning music and a new instrument.
We get to learn a new instrument, learn new songs, and we have an amazing teacher, and we get to make new friends.
What might I say to a person who may want to join band?
Don't be worried. It's a huge starting point for everyone, and no one quite knows what they're doing yet, so just don't freak out and don't be worried.
Try out for everything.
Diligence is key in band.
Do it. It's an amazing experience. Of course, when you pick up any instrument, it's going to be hard at first, but if you dedicate yourself and work hard, you can do it.
I play the clarinet, and it's an amazing group.
Really cool. You have to try it.
Sometimes students think that you can only choose one activity in middle school. But that's simply not true. Middle school is a great time to explore all kinds of activities and find out what you're most passionate about. Students in band and chorus are also on every sports team you can think of. We have football players, lacrosse players, basketball players, cheerleaders. People are also involved in dance and piano and all kinds of activities. So you have plenty of time. Come on and try the band and chorus at Buford Middle School.
What's up, rising sixth graders?
I've been in chorus for 3 years and I play lacrosse.
I'm a cheerleader.
I've been in chorus for 3 years and I also do cheerleading.
I used to do track during band.
Basketball and student leadership, and I also skate.
I've been in chorus for 3 years and I play softball and do track.
Student leadership, craft club, and yearbook.
I do tumbling and I'm in FBLA.
One of the questions that we've been asked is, can you join band and chorus? The answer to that is yes, absolutely. You know, earlier we talked about you having two connections in addition to your core classes. And so if you were to do band and chorus, you would have two classes that were right next to one another. You would leave chorus and go to band, or you would leave band and come to chorus. And those would be your two connections classes all year long.
My advice for all the fifth graders wanting to join band next year is to just join. I know it might seem stressful because you might not have done it this year, but next year everyone's still going to be learning and there's lots of fun activities and you can always make new friends.
You get to interact with more people and make new friends.
I recommend chorus because it helps with your self-esteem. You make tons of new friends through it. I had a role as Scuttle in The Little Mermaid and it was so fun. And Miss Drake doesn't treat you as just a student. She actually acknowledges you as a person.
I'm not always around my friends that have the creative side and the musical background like I do. But when I'm in chorus, I really get to experience my musical, creative, unique background. And I get to form better relationships with some of my friends through the music. Chorus is probably one of the best things that's ever happened to me.
I totally recommend it to anyone, even if you can't sing.
What I like best about band is improving on playing my instrument, working hard to learn new music and get everything done, and just having fun with a great band teacher.
I think the best part about band is rehearsing our concert music together. Whenever the whole band gets together and starts rehearsing, the music sounds really good and I really enjoy it.
I'm looking to go to a college, then it really helps you because colleges look at band in high school. So if you're in band in middle school, that'll prepare you for high school, and it really looks good on your college application.
My first year playing the trumpet, and one of the best things that I like about band is when I first started playing and when we joined all to play a song together, I was so amazed on how awesome it sounded. Every time I felt sad and angry, I would just play the trumpet and all my angerness and sadness would go away. I was just so inspired, like how it sounded and everything, and I want to keep doing this forever.
Thank you, and I hope this made you want to join band just that little bit more.
Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video, and we really hope to see you guys in the fall and that you will choose band or chorus or both at Buford Middle School.